Good night, darling. Sleep well.
Mom? Hmm? Why'd you invite him here tonight?
He's your father's associate. We've been meaning to have him over. And I thought you might like having someone to talk to.
Well, that was very thoughtful.
You seem to be enjoying yourself.
I liked him very much.
I'm very glad to hear it.
But not in that way. I'm a lesbian mother. You know that.
I thought that was all over with.
All over with?
Your sister told me you were with a man.
That cunt.
Lindsay.
That happened once, and it was a mistake.
And why was it a mistake? Perhaps if you'd given it more time, you might finally have had a mature relationship.
I've had a mature relationship.
With that person.
Melanie, mother. Not that person. And yes, she was my partner for 10 years, and that's a hell of a lot longer than any of those 3 marriages my darling sisters had. We have 2 children together. And if that's not immature, I can't believe I still have to go through this with you.
I'm sorry, dear. But it's just not the same. It isn't. When I heard about your relations with a man, I was hoping that...
What? That I'd be the daughter you always dreamt of. Well, I'm not, Mom. And I never will be. So if that's why you asked me to come live here, then I'm afraid I've disappointed you. Once again.